Get the upper hand on your competition with SCUF controllers. Use code OGXRACE to get 5% off your entire order. Yo guys, what's up, Sexers? Welcome back to another Call of Duty Infinite Warfare video. Now, I wanted to make a quick video here to let you guys know about the Halloween Scream event that is actually going on here in Infinite Warfare. It's going to be a ton of info. I'm going to go ahead and read through the info, but I want to show you guys real quick. The first thing, you should definitely log in today to Infinite Warfare because you're actually going to be able to get a free supply drop, a free holiday Halloween themed supply drop. Now, this event is going to be going on all the way through until November 1st, and it's actually very, very cool because not only are we going to get like these special supply drops, special camos, we're also going to have a brand new zombies mode introduced that is a boss fight mode, and I can finally talk to you guys a little bit about this. Now, I want to show you guys real quickly, just before I talk about that though, the supply drop that you guys can get here absolutely free again. And all you have to do is you log in. So our quartermaster, and you guys can see right here, we have 3 days, 21 hours, and 47 minutes to open this up. Now, if you do open it up, then you actually have a special drop in there. So let's go ahead and open up our special Halloween theme one. So we'll go down here and we'll open it back up and we'll see what we get in this one. But we get this guy over here. So we get the special one. We got the Jack-O-Lantern submachine gun camouflage. I actually want to check that out here in a little bit. But apart from that, you can actually go and you can purchase some more here. So they have a special offer, 1,500 COD points, and you get 15 of those. Or you can just get the event ones, which is week one Halloween hack, 30 keys. Now, I do have a ton of keys. I have 574 keys. I have not been using my keys at all lately. And so I could open some of these up, but I think I'm going to save up because I think there's going to be a weapon they're going to add eventually, like a brand new weapon. I don't know if it is, but it might be. So if there is info on that, I'll definitely use my keys. But right now, I want to save them a little bit. Now, apart from that, I did want to mention this as well, that you also are going to have that special zombies mode. Now, the mode is not in the multiplayer or in the game at the moment. It's going to be added, I believe, on Friday the 13th. So this Friday, look forward to that. But basically, that mode is actually going to be a mode where you go straight to the boss fight. I don't want to ruin too much of that, but it is basically going to be where the first week you have zombies in Spaceland, second week you're going to add the, I believe, Raven the Redwoods one, and then you combine both of those together. You can use either one of those maps. And basically, you just go in and you try the boss fights. Maybe some of you guys are not really into zombies and you want to try the boss fight. It's going to be a really awesome experience for you. Or maybe you're having trouble with one of the certain bosses, like maybe with Attack of the Radioactive Thing, or maybe the Beast from Beyond. You're having trouble with the boss fight because they're freaking hard. Then this can be a really good way for you guys to try out the boss fight and, you know, not have to go through all the steps every single time. And then when you have the strategy down, you can actually go ahead and complete it and get some Easter eggs. And so let's go ahead and go through some of these details, guys, because this is actually pretty sick. So there's a ton of stuff. Every Monday you get a free supply drop that is a Halloween theme. Every Friday you get some special little things as well. That's why it says 4 days until it expires, because on Fridays you're going to be getting other supply drops that are special Halloween theme. Alright, so let's check out this camo. Ooh, this camo actually looks pretty sick. I like the animation of it. Like, you can see the jack-o'-lantern, but it's not like super clear, so you can actually, it almost feels like just a regular camo. So that's actually pretty nice. The first supply drop is available now for pickup at the quartermaster. So like I did here in the beginning, make sure you guys log on. Free Halloween themed cosmetic every Friday, Halloween themed gear and loot, including brand new zombies themed rig skin available to earn. You can earn all of these guys as well. Boss battle mode, which is going to start on October 13th. So this Friday, we're going to have that, which allows players to take their favorite final bosses from each Infinite Warfare Zombies mode. And every week they'll add a new map. So then you start off with Zombies in Spaceland first week, second week you'll get, you know, Raven the Redwood. So basically you're going to get to try out all of these by the end of the event. And I don't know if they're going to keep it around after that. I really hope that they do keep it because it would be pretty sick if they did. But we'll definitely have to see. So we're also going to have the return of Gesture Warfare, which ironically it's this. Basically you kill people by using gestures. So that's back. And finally, Carnage, the fan favorite map from the DLC pack from Retribution, will be free to everyone to try out regardless of what DLC pack you have. Now, I do want to also side note, mention that the boss mode, you do need to have those DLC packs to be able to play that. So Zombies in Spaceland, everyone can play. But then if you want to play, you know, for instance, Raven the Redwoods boss fight, or if you want to do the Shaolin Shuffle boss fight or Attack of the Radioactive Thing boss fight, etc., you need to have the DLC pack for that map in order to play that boss fight. So just a heads up on that. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you did, drop a like, drop a favor on the video. It does spot. It is appreciated. If you are brand new to the channel, if you want to see even more content like this, obviously make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications by hitting that little bell icon next to the sub button. If you want to, feel free to follow me on Twitter. It's the best place to talk. I talk about pretty much everything over there. And check out my gaming channel and second channel, both linked down below. I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter. Peace.